So, man.
This shouldn't require much strategy.
Try out the.
What can I say?
Prompto, you all right?
Hang on. Wait a second, so. All right, here we go. We're gonna give this shit a go.
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
Don't know when I'm gonna know that it's taking my HP. It must be when I attack. But let's get it going, because I wanna see how much HP it sucks out of me. Each weapon must have a different attribute or something. For me to want 13 of them, and only can equip one at a time. Unless they get buffer as I get two. Well, we're gonna find out in a minute anyway. But it looks like it's gonna have 13 of them.
We waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
This will be quick.
Holy shit. Have a quick squeeze of what these guys are weak to. Fire, okay.
Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
Okay, my HP's dropping down, but.
How do we get through all that?
Taking that on, or sneak up a little. This is yours.
Okay, let's.
It's over.
I'm gonna have to change. That takes out quite a bit of HP.
Marshal,
no problem.
Could have used this. I didn't really want to, but oh, what could this be? Ah, oh, that's an autumn. What is that?
A Magitek armor. Dangerous. This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version.
Somewhat dangerous. Marshal.
Oh, legs, helmet, chest, gun. Oh, daggers.
Let's see what you can do.
Oh, we got a. Change weapons now. Get us out.
Let nothing stand in your way.
Oh. Come get me, Iggy.
We're here to support you in times of need. Whatever we do without you.
He's got much life left in him.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
So if you take the leg, but like still that was taken at the main part of it. That's pretty cool.
Well done, man.
Thank you, sir.
Praise from the marshal is praise indeed.
Hang on. Did I pick up more? Oh, yeah, I did. Getting used to it, seeing if I can pick up stuff quickly if I just spam the shit out of the button. Oh, wow. This is a dungeon. Ooh, bioblaster. What the hell's a bioblaster good for? I'm gonna go prompto first. Oh. Secondary, can use a javelin. This guy's got shields, but we haven't got a shield yet. Okay, now look at the damage. It's just crazy damage. Alright guys, first dungeon. Clicking on my chair, I'm getting excited.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime.
I will. You take care.
Yahtzee!
Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here.
Gonna give... Hang on. Elixir fully restores HP and magnifies.
Oh, what's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
Well, we can follow it and see.
Hang on.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light.
I just feel like there should have been something.
Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up.
Gotta be exhausted, Brandon.
What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something?
I don't want to go past it. Oh, oh. Oh, dead end.
Whoa. If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
Ugh, I hate that noise.
What?
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs... BAM!
Quit being a wuss.
Man, you're making it worse, man. Freaking out.
Did you see that? You need a key.
Where the hell am I gonna get a key from?
Locked. Total shocker.
If something's worth locking up,
it's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
Man, I'm
a dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Oh shit.
Somebody, turn on a light. You ready?
Okay. Let's have a quick look. Please be yes. Fire and javelin. With that said, we're going to go into our elemancer. And we're going to go into... Actually, we're just going to go into skills. Nope. Gear. Noctis. We'll change this to fire. Change this to fire. And we will do this.
Say your prayers.
Oh shit.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
What are these things?
Watch where you swing that
Nothing to it.
Huh? The hell did I pick up? Can you... Yes, Oracle Ascension Coin. Thank you for telling me 20 minutes later. Alright, so we got the fire done. That was pretty sick.
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
And these tight gaps. Kind of freaking me out. I wouldn't be able to handle that. Getting claustrophobic and shit. Yeah. Laser sensor. Not so well. Not generator.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Nothing else in here. Okay, so that was the entrance. Head back quickly. So that was where we snuck in. Let me check this area. I'll leave it for now. Gate opens.
Wait, hear that?
That's pretty cool. Put my fire back up. He's walking like he's freaking out.
Nothing.
That's weird.
What are these? Can I look at any of these?
The type of guys I like to fight.
Oh.
Say your prayers. Ah! Mention it.
Ice forward.
Sorry about that.
Oh shit. That's spider.
Alright, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah. Can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Another elixir.
Cut it out, man. Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Yes, boss. Auto crossbow.
Ooh.
I like the sound of this for you, bruh. Where is it? Okay, accessories. What don't we have equipped? Give you that. What do What do I have on? The razor started with a gun and enhanced strength. Ah, I'll keep that one. Picking up a lot of items. I don't mind dungeons. It's gotta work out how to open the doors. Like the other doors. Not the doors that I can open. The doors that I can't open. Really? Holy crap. It's level 12.
Come on, baby boy. Arachne.
It's gotta be something weak. Weak something. So I'm guessing the whole encounter you get that much wait time. Big fire. Well. And then we'll go back to gear. Up this. It's really slow. Got to upgrade. Okay, that's we've got a problem. That's blindside. I just hope it's not gonna fart. Here we go. Can't run on my own fire. Not the best. We need it to come over here. Well, you guys can play around with it. Oh, shit, got poison coming out of it. There we go. Blind side. Vulnerable to this shit. What level am I still? I think I'm level 10. Hey, finesse was pretty good that time.
Don't mind. Don't mind at all.
Sorry, my voice gets all like, I'm like, oh yeah, everything's crazy. And then all of a sudden, serious mode. We need to get behind him. We need to attack. Get him. Get there now. Quickly. Alright, so that's a little nook. This is a door. Oh, I think this is the door that I couldn't go in before.
Let's get it on. Let's get it on.
Gotta somehow fill up HP. Must be elixirs. I must have to use elixirs. It's the only thing that worked last time.
That's weird.
The hell?
Holy shit. What's this? Can't get in there. Tomb of the Conqueror, the Royal Tomb. Well, I've got the key.
Got the Midas touch.
Oh, this one's a javelin kind of. Nah, it's a big axe.
Big ass axe.
Oh man, that just looks sick. Well then again, remember the king did have 13 swinging around him. So I don't understand how you can have like, maybe he had 10, maybe he had 7. 13's a lot. Smack the keyboard.
So Noct borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Alright, let's return to the entrance. We finished the damn dungeon. Well, the boss was alright at level 12, so it wasn't too bad. It did give quite a bit of experience. So, dungeons are quite cool, but the two rooms that we didn't get to go into because they were locked. I want to see if I can walk back in quickly and have a look and see if they're there. Alright, let's equip this. Holy crap. Alright, so it's got different things. The king built a mighty wall and protected the realm. This was his sword. It devastates foes and preemptive warp strikes. A king performed great feats of arms, expanded his realm, and made his people prosper. This was his halberd. It wreaks havoc with slow but mighty blows. Well, we'll give that a crack. Walking there quickly again. See if we can go into the locked doors after the fact. You know when you have brain farts, you're like, oh yeah, so, what was it? What was it? Okay, so there's a locked door here. Nah, still locked.
So, I'm starting to think you don't really grasp how locks work.
Probably faster to run there. Experience points are awarded for defeating foes and completing quests. However, the experience is not applied automatically. Characters must rest in order to level up. So it does bring back a lot of memories of 12. That's in. That's out. Really? Man, just got reception.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up? People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Rest overnight to use an item. Damn it.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Gotta run, man. I haven't found any dog tags. Honestly thought I'd find one or two here or there. The combat's actually pretty cool as well. Like, I haven't minded any part of the combat so far. I like my sword. I like my sword a lot. At least we can keep leveling it.
Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Assign technique to paralyze to perform from the gear menu.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
That's another thing. I didn't actually see. Okay, they only have one move. So they must learn moves later on. I don't know how they learn moves yet. We haven't really talked about it. Maybe the ascension menus where we gotta learn. That's another thing. I haven't done any ascension yet. I'm 159 points in. Okay, this is 28. Let's just do this one. Still 24. Still 6. Might as well. I like my warp strike.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map.
Holy shit, we're going inside.
You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.